Hey everyone, welcome to another series. Hey, I'm gonna talk fam. Block old PM. Oh. Guess I lost my gold status. Let's see. Yeah, got no more donator. Oh well. It is what it is. Right, talk fam, I did, and I'm ready to head out, clearing from PDHQ. All my binds work, mask on, mask off. It's all set. Macchiato. Set. Ain't no cop without coffee. Might be sweet coffee, but coffee is coffee. What's this? Oh, that typing. Oh, I just got home from an evening shift, so bear with me. Window. This is 84, I guess. He actually made it through the academy, PD Academy, so he's a new P1. Congratulations, Deontay Shukla. However you say that shit, I really don't know. And welcome to the PD. I hope you enjoy your time here. Don't screw up. What was I saying? Oh, I was gonna roll window front right. There we go. Those windows down, it's taken care of. Alright, so I bought a PlayStation 4 with, I didn't get the limited edition from Call of Duty Black Ops 3 because I couldn't get it in the store itself. It was already sold out and I couldn't be arsed to order one, so I just bought the one with Uncharted 500 gigabytes and I bought Call of Duty Black Ops
4 and 2. I need disregard.
We all know
actually make the drive by Crenshaw attack one. Okay, I'm being drive by a black slam van going. Oh.
Precise updates locations, please. User
joined your channel. Officer's down.
Black slam van, I think she might be down. Somewhere on Crenshaw. Black slam User van. Joined your channel.
Find her, can I go far?
Oh, yeah, she is north from Crenshaw.
Down.
User joined your channel.
What was the vehicle again?
Black slime van. Yes.
Black what?
Alright, can we turn the dash cam? I've got a black Tahoma and they were running from an apartment from a building to the west of where she's been downed. Can I get the dash cam check, please? On the vehicle. If I can get units just north of the shooting, I have a Tahoma pulled over.
Alright, I'll check right now.
I can get someone to check a dash cam, thank you.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
The confirmation come over from 3 Adam 3 that the vehicle is a black slam van.
I just want to get off the dash cam footage. See, that guy's got an AK. Running south on back towards the shooting. Suspect with an AK-47.
Suspect.
He's down.
There's a shotgun in the Tahoma. To the north. I want to get dash cam footage. I want to see what the descriptions of the suspects were, the physical descriptions. They might have changed vehicle into this.
Alright, I'll get back to it. I got shot at AK-47 when I was looking at it.
Yeah, yeah. Let's get this, keep that cover on this suspect with the white shirt.
Did anyone get hit from that AK? Anyone injured?
Yep.
You got a shotgun in that Tahoma, be advised.
I think he needs reanim.
Yeah, just watch for crossfire because I'm 3 o'clock at the suspect.
Move in and cuff him up, please. Can I also get an officer to secure the weapon in that Tahoma, the vehicle, and Dom?
Alright, I got descriptions. It was a black slam van. The driver was an African-American male, or African-American, and the passenger was an old white male with a checkered shirt. Passenger had an M4.
And they were simply a coincidence.
They were going west towards Bahamas, was the last known direction.
User joined your channel.
That's all I got.
User left joined your channel.
Was there a plate on that slam van?
Hey, watch where you're going. No plates are visible.
Go with that. Have I got a bottle out on that vehicle yet?
There was one put on before ready.
Perfect.
User disconnected from your channel. User left your channel.
You can arrest a Vo Vong for 20 minutes. Jail. He's gotta go.
You want done me to bring him there and put him
don't
in there?
Don't worry about it.
User left your channel.
We can clear this tag?
Yeah, I'll do that now.
Right. User left your channel.
Clear, officer down, suspect's lost. Code 4 Adam, Bolo Black Slam Van, 2 occupants.
Right. That was unexpected. So as you can see, you can just pull over a vehicle that you think is Careful. There we go.
A major shots fired, multiple males with shotguns at Alistat Tac 1.
Channel switch, user joined your channel.
Call out suspect descriptions and any vehicles involved, please.
There's two suspects with shotguns. One's taken off in a Buffalo, one's behind a Tahoma.
Oh, he's down. One in the Buffalo's down. We've got the suspect in a Tahoma. Yeah, we got one in Tahoma, and he's westbound.
He has a shotgun, he has a shotgun.
Yeah, copy that, one behind him. He's heading westbound of the pizza stack, continuing westbound. It's a gray Tahoma. Suspect's a black male. Black male, blue shirt. He's heading out. I'll take point. Westbound Idlewood gas station. Continuing westbound. Northbound turn heading towards Alhambra. Continuing northbound. Western side of Alhambra. Past the old prison. Onto the Idlewood Highway eastbound. Continuing eastbound. On the Idlewood Highway. Off ramp. Jefferson Court. We're getting back on the highway. Back on the highway eastbound. He's going to be heading into Ganton. He is definitely not going. Oh, yeah, he flipped. Grove Circle, south. Westbound, Ganton. Northbound, over the bridge into Jefferson. Is he open fire at police?
Fiver.
Yeah, he has.
Fiver 2 has visual. He's going northbound past the Clock and Bell. Still north towards Pickpen. From east to west, Clock and Bell. Passing Pickpen from the southern side. He's going to park his vehicle at Pickpen. Or not, he's a Pickpen now. Parking lot's being boxed in.
Get guns on him, get guns on him.
We're still at Pickpen.
Then just disabled. User joined your
channel. Is this the Pickpen situation?
Yes.
Is the door open for everyone else? Yes or no?
Yes.
Good shit. Let's get on him. Get on him, Cully. I was hitting him through the door, but it's luck of the draw, isn't it, with them? With shooting people through windows. Well, sit the fuck down.
Nope, that is not happening.
He's gonna try his best to avoid prison. He's wanted for 2 counts of attempted armed murder on a peace officer now, along with the murder of the civilians.
Okay, how long is he getting?
900, I reckon.
Okay.
Who's the initiating unit? Who's the initiating unit?
Sheriff's one, but we're down.
You're down?
One of us is down.
Are you down?
To respond. I'm up.
So you can respond. Okay, so...
I'm doing medical at the moment.
Alright, this is OSC now. So, what did this guy do?
He was involved in the shooting, but I'm not there at the moment, so I can't confirm whether... Like, if he had a shotgun, he shot at us, but if he didn't have a shotgun, he must have been the driver.
It's definitely the shooter from Idlestack. I pulled up as the second unit.
Did he shoot civilians or just officers?
He was in the... When I got to the scene, he was shooting at officers.
They were shooting at civilians when we got there. And then when we responded, they started shooting towards us.
Yeah, that's fine. I'll sort out. Be good for attack then, yeah?
Yeah.
Staff 1, attack 1 will be cleared. 1 suspect in custody. Suspect down, officer down, code 4. User left your channel. User left your channel.
Channel switched. Microphone muted. Microphone activated. Right. So that's that. Stupid situation. A lot of shooting though, and there's not much PD online on duty. Most of it is SD. Faction on. This is all there is to it. I'm not gonna count it all. It's not much for an evening like this. Nope. Right, I gotta have to heal because the guy shot me, actually. Which he shouldn't be able to because there were 3 officers laying on top of him and he tried to shoot his way out of it. It's unfortunate, but it happens. Right, I gotta heal up. Attractive 26-year-old male looking for a girl that's interested in a serious relationship. To be honest, to see from an IRL perspective, I'll show place this thing in here. I think the best people that could be your lover are the ones that you actually already know. Like, you didn't like go on a dating app and say, "Oh, I like you, I want to date you," and then a week later you're boyfriend and girlfriend, or girlfriend and girlfriend, or boyfriend and boyfriend. You know what I mean? It's the people that you get to know first before you even decide to actually go there. Like, you can like someone, but you don't instantly fall in love with someone. And before I'd even go for someone, I'd first like to know if that person fits me, you know? If I'd like that person. What's this? Oh yeah, I don't know if I'm allowed to say it. Oh, TBY. TBY. TBW. Excuse my English. I'm horrible at English, so don't mind that. Which is it? Anyway. Well, well, hi. Oh. These are two games I got. Call of Duty Black Ops 3, which I actually... It's different, but I like it. I haven't played this one yet. Didn't have to had the chance yet. And honestly, the PlayStation first match I got, if you have me on Facebook, then you know that my first match I had a kill to death ratio of 2.25 on my first match. I know that you can record or something internally with the PlayStation 4, it's in there or something, but I don't know, it seems really weird to record through that, so I'm gonna wait for the Elgato HD60 that I'm getting sponsored by from Nick, and I'm really happy, I can't wait for it to arrive, seriously. I'm very, very excited, because this will be much, much better quality, which... I'm longing for, but at the moment, you know, I spend my money on a new sofa. As you can see, a new seat, because I've been sitting on wooden chairs for my entire life. Who are these? Aww, DSG, how cute. So innocent. Anyway, and I bought a new desk, but I'm still sitting at my old desk, because the new desk is going to be sitting in the living room. However, the problem with that is I don't have curtains yet, so if it's daylight and the sun is shining on my screen, I won't see a fuck, and, excuse my language, I won't see a thing on the screen. What's this? Fucking park like a fucking moron day or something? Joking. Joke. Park it up proper. That's not fair enough. Fair enough. Didn't even need to say anything. He moved by himself. So yeah, we have that. He's calling. Yeah, I don't have block PM anymore, so this will have to deal with it. And if inappropriate stuff will be said, I have to cut the footage. I'm forced to. We're trying to uphold a proper image, so that's why I'm gonna try and watch my language. Why is there a motorcycle on the roof? And that seems like a stolen car. We're gonna give it a check real quick. Oh, darn it. What was it, 245? It's his. It's not reported stolen, at least. I don't know if it's his, because obviously I can't see that unless I do further investigation. But it's not reported stolen, so no reason to pull it aside. Oh, what a mess. Oh my lord. What's this dude doing? Oh my lord. The server's fucking up. What do you mean, French? Well, yeah, sure, go ahead, skip it. No worries, mate. It's fine, really. For real. I'm not good with all those short terms things. Don't start with me on that one. Oh, it's almost empty. Does he have a gun? Ha! Hey, you wanna see a fake smile? I'm joking. Right, it's all of a sudden it's quiet. It's like one shootout after another and then it's all dying down, you know? It's weird. I have to up my in-game activity on PD because
shots fired, idle set.
Chat one will do. Give us some descriptions, possible vehicles, etc.
Gonna be two occupant suspects down.
Two suspects down, good stuff. Any further suspects?
No outstanding.
Let's get some units on scene then, please. Let's get a fire rolling as well. Shit, like the sheriff's department.
Is on scene like
yeah,
10 minutes.
Sheriff's department has this completely covered. Actually, we can resume patrol and clear up. Sorry?
They just put him in death mode.
Oh well. Standards differ.
Indeed.
That one can be cleared. Suspects deceased. Code 4 on scene.
Allergy dude was lucky. Really like.
I believe I see shots fired at East LS S-curve TAC 1, please.
I need the money.
Lost Forest apartments. North towards Lost Forest apartments in the alleyway westbound. Just 7th Street now.
Yeah, I'm taking fire.
It's going southbound towards the garage and east to west. I'm going westbound past the garage and east to west, approaching the Clock and Bell from the eastern side, going now southbound.
Staff, I need to drive by tap 1, need backup, please.
Vehicles at the garage, going now northbound, out of the garage, passing the Clock and Bell.
Two towers are out.
Vehicles going westbound, northern side of Clock and Bell, towards the courts.
One's out, AK-47, give him plenty of room, get back, keep driving, get back.
Can you update on
where's
the vehicle,
location?
Please?
North of courts.
Northeastern side of courts.
Shotgun running westbound Jefferson? Across the pools. He's going in towards Crenshaw right now.
Yeah, I see him. He's going westbound, southern side of the U-turn.
He's going towards the
westbound.
Houses.
He's on the road now.
Oh, he's armed.
He's got a shotgun. Yeah.
What about the other guys? Is he down?
Fired.
Get back. Just get back.
Suspect
he's
down.
He's down.
We got any more suspects? We got the one in the alleyway, the old guy.
What about the guy with the AK? That on my Premier, he got out right in front of you, right?
Well, I'm to the old guy in the alleyway. We've lost him. There was an old guy with an AK-47.
He pinned me down, so I couldn't approach him. When I was clear to move out the alleyway, he was gone. Then there was an unmarked Premier just outside, so I don't know if he's...
spread out. He's at 6th, 7th Street area. He's a short, old-looking guy with an assault rifle, AK-47.
Where did he go again?
He ran north from where he bailed out in the alleyway.
He ran north from the Clock and Bell, from the alleyways of the Clock and Bell. So just around the alleyways at 6th.
Don't know if it's an officer running north at 7th Street. Is it? Detective? Were you northbound? 7th Street, guys, go north.
I'll go check it out.
That guy.
This guy here.
I don't know if it's him.
Not him,
okay.
2 Lincoln 2, can I have you staying with the officer?
Yeah, sure.
On top of you.
Did the vehicle blow up?
Yes, it did. On my screen, at least.
Yeah, it did then.
There were also two males down
the
at...
The old skinny guy?
Yeah, old skinny guy, yes. With an AK.
With a hat?
Not sure.
I'll check it out. Yellow taxi going westbound by the donut shop, tech one. User
joined your channel. Okay.
Is this occupied?
We'll take the tac 2, take please. Tac 2 for the pursuit, please. Okay. What's the status on the two suspects that are down?
Looking, I'm gonna need backup in tac 2 for a vehicle pursuit to market.
What's the status of the two suspects down? One's deceased. What about the other one, please?
We're checking his pulse.
At double lane road?
Copy that. We can do this all verbally. We've lost the one suspect. Initiating unit, check out our bowler, please. Keep canvas the area for now, see if he shows up.
I'm not sure what is about his description on the air unit, if you can tell me.
Ah. Don't worry about it, we've lost him.
Alright.
I'm gonna clear this tac. If available units can pull out the tac 2, please. Staff 1, tac 1 clear, 2 suspects down, 1 suspect. Lost code 4 on scene. User left your channel switched.
It would be helpful if I knew what the old guy looks like. Like, old and skinny, that could be anything, because I just saw two old and skinny guys. One on a waiver. He's old. Well, it doesn't seem like he has an assault rifle. But he looks old. Could check the waiver. Really? Fucking idiot. Ridiculous. Just gonna stay here. I have a feeling about this guy. That ain't his wayfarer. I could. whatever. Suspicions. I never I don't want to chase suspects on foot because female character I'm not good with. Freaking. Tap in. Oh, DSG. Working on his shit. Look at this mess. I'm gonna go this way. Easily avoid it. Find a new server then. It's harsh. Really harsh. Ooh. Well, it's quite some excitement, really. All lights are broken. Everything is broken.
Four Union 3, I have a drive-by in progress. El Corona Tech 1.
Channel switch. User joined your channel.
We're looking at a gray Sentinel. They're heading westbound on the train tracks, southbound, western side of El Corona Flats. You shot dead some guy here. They're continuing southbound on the western side. There's one leaning out with some type of firearm. Possibly automatic. Westbound, south side of El Corona and towards Tokyo. Taking fire.
You got an air unit en route. Just try and keep your distance if possible.
Got staff 4 intercepting dead ahead.
Yeah, they're out the vehicle.
Where exactly?
Automatic fire. Above the airport garage.
Deploy your assault rifles. Keep yourself in cover. You got your units responding. Good stuff.
One still up.
One more.
All four down.
Oh,
all
they're
four
all
down.
They're all down. All four down.
Move in, secure and get the farm.
Channel switched. So fucking pissed off. Fucking shit driver.
Two's clear, one suspect in custody.
This is just annoying me. It's like the third time my car has been wrecked by a person for who didn't obey to the laws. I had right of way, come on dude, seriously. And then I get PIT'd by a fucking Sanchez. Piss off. That shit pisses me off. Jesus Lord save me. The fuck was that about? I'm not religious people. I just... I'm not. However, on my uniform, I have a shoulder patch. And on that shoulder patch, I do carry... I have an angel pin on it. A golden angel pin on my left shoulder. I got that from a fellow colleague, and he believes... you know, it keeps me safe, so ever since I kept it there, I always have it there. So. Yeah, why am I still driving with that shit? Fucking sirens. Ridiculous. There's nothing I can do about that. Please, not much. And there are more concerning things going on. There's a blue and gray Glendale. Armed. We'll see if I can. I'm too far out though.
Staff 1 of the vehicle pursuit on a vehicle that's just driven through a crime scene. Westbound Little Tokyo, can I get back up to TAC 2, please?
Fire 1 has visual. Vehicle's going westbound, western side of Little Tokyo, approaching the SMB highway. It's going on the shore, parallel to the highway, westbound, hit a tree. Oh.
You got it?
Okay, he's going westbound on the highway. Yes, he's going on north towards the Burger Shot, and we're just east of the Burger Shot and Marina, east of the canals, going northbound. West of the mall, approaching Market Street traffic. Traffic is going northbound. All timing again. Is going now westbound.
163.
Alright, south side of Stage 25 on Market Street is going westbound.
Done it
again.
Nope. Okay, it's going westbound, and now southbound at victim, passing the... Yeah, he's doing it again here. Okay, it's going southbound. Well, we're just east of Rodeo Complex. Vehicle is going eastbound. Is he lagging or is he...
I think he's lagging.
No, it's intentional. It's every intersection.
Yeah. Yes. Eastbound on the Northern Bridge, main of Calus, eastern side of the Calus, now passing the Burger Shot. Going eastbound from the Burger Shot.
What was the idea?
Eastbound
again?
Towards the south. 163, I think.
Oh, again. Cars stopped.
Vehicle,
engines off.
Southwestern side of the mall is going eastbound. The southern side of the mall now going eastbound still. Now northbound from the eastern side of the mall. Wow.
He's behind.
Yeah, it's gonna make a...
How did he do it?
I don't know.
Oh. He clipped back into me and I nudged him and it just blew up. You just killed an innocent civilian. Well, a suspect.
Wow. I'll make the IA report.
Saves the paperwork, doesn't it? Staff 1, TAC 2 clear, suspect deceased. Code 4.
I think she was lagging. I'm not sure. Ping is a little bit, it could be normal for her country, so you know, you can never tell unless it's like insanely high, because look, some people, I don't know if they're lagging, but it could be normal for them, you know. Like when the server was back in the Netherlands, I had like 14 ping, and now I have 100 and 608, but that's normal for me, so for everyone it's different. I'm not experiencing any lag myself at the moment. And if there would be, it'd probably be the server because my internet is top notch. Right, so it was convenient that it happened with every turn. I don't know, I have my doubts, I'm not sure. What would you guys think? Do you think it's intentional or not? I have mixed thoughts about that. Oh, there's someone in there. Come on. Move it. Text your girl else while I mate. Alright, Blueberry, a man with M4 killed lots of people. Sorry mate. Sorry for your losses. Can't go there. Blueberry. Thursday, I'm gonna be recording as well. It's Thursday. Why am I? I have a feeling that guy's sort of following me or something. No, he's not. Good. We go away. If they continue, I'd arrest them though. Spray each and every one of them. Pepper spray. Take them.
Shots fired. ELS Truckin' Bell. TAC 1.
I'm there. Okay. Suspect description, vehicle. The eastbound Admiral.
Yes. The Admiral's
fire one as visual.
The Admiral's been shot at, I believe.
East of the car wash. He's going northbound. The Black Admiral.
Is the Admiral getting shot or is he the suspect?
The Admiral's being shot at.
Oh, sorry then.
Yeah, we'll go back. I'll deal with the Admiral. Go back.
Where's the Admiral going?
North.
East of the car wash. It's stationary.
Basically, there's a load of vehicles
just west of the KFC.
Right. We heard shots. I saw them hitting the Admiral and the Admiral fleeing. No idea where the shooter's gone, though.
I'll deal with the Admiral.
There was a purple vehicle and a gray vehicle stationary near the basketball court just moments before when I drove past. But they're now gone, so they might be related to this.
Did you get the descriptions?
No, I just drove by and didn't think about it, but there was a purple vehicle and a gray vehicle.
Who's that with a gun? With the white shirt?
Shots fired! TBG!
Hello.
Get a vest!
Take
for
a
God's sake!
Tattoo.
User left your channel. Channel switch. Channel switch. User joined your channel. User joined, user your, joined channel. Your channel.
Updates on the shots fired?
I think I've got one
suspect fleeing eastbound
mail.
Into Ganton, wearing a green shirt, blue pants, fleeing eastbound behind the houses.
A1 fleeing west.
Oh, yeah, we got
behind they're the on the highway. Shots fired. East LS Highway in Ganton.
User joined your channel.
Suspect down.
Is that the only
user
one?
Joined your channel.
Oh, there's a couple more running around.
Where
are
those couple
location?
More? Get in circle.
Oh, shot
fired! Take cover. Get in cover.
Officer down.
Officer, attend to this officer. Go to the officer. 3-2, take care of the officer. Delaney, could you go for the suspect?
Yes, secure the firearm.
These were the only two that I saw running around in the area.
Staff 1, TAC 1 can be cleared. Suspect's lost, code 4.
Who's partnered with the P1?
Three of them, two east.
I saw Aura with her, with him. Excuse me.
All right, stay with the officer.
Yeah, we'll do.
If you partner with him. Other than that, it's a static situation, so we can be clear and attack.
User left your channel. User yeah, we don't have a supervisor in here we can clear. User
left your channel. Excuse me? User
left your channel. Oh, yeah, we do.
We do have a supervisor.
Two link at 30. Tech 2 is clear. Yeah. Two suspects down, one officer down.
Channel switched.
It's important, don't just run after a suspect. Make sure you're always in cover or have a way to go to cover for. You have a lot of officers around you, so no reason not to.
Staff runners are H Raw. In a Black Burrito heading eastbound through Idlewood. I need backup to tap one.
Alright, let's check on that one real quick.
Staff 1 shots fired south of 4 and 5. Tap 1.
Four be shooting a black saddle attack too.
Drive by, tack two, drive by. Staff 1, Tattoo clear. Three suspects down. North is injured. Code 4.
Right. That's that. Lots of situations. It's getting late now. I think I'm gonna end the Let's Play video. I just got wrecked by a freaking thank you. I'm gonna head towards PDHQ. We've played enough for this episode. Loads of exciting moments, shootouts, and everything. There's an officer there. Should do just fine. I enjoyed it. It was sometimes a little bit confusing, some situations, but it's always like that. Sometimes I'm like really thinking a lot, thinking what to do. Anyway, I enjoyed it. I hope you did. I'm gonna be making more videos than this one is gonna be out. Tomorrow, Wednesday, and well, tomorrow today for y'all. You'll know. You won't know, but whatever. Then the next one, I'll definitely make another one for Friday. So might be making that one Wednesday or Thursday. I think Thursday, because then I have a day off. So, if you wish to see that one, then by all means, watch it. And, probably also be making a new Fallout episode on Friday. If you'd like to watch that one, feel free. And, well, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys around next time. Cheers.